On the next quilt show, her career started in menswear across the pond in England. And now, because of her exposure to luxury fabrics in her early career, Julia McLeod is putting them to good use in quilting.
What you get is the jacquard weave. You can see there's a pattern there.
Yes.
And it's printed. And that's very often the case with neckties. I love the detail in the textile.
Julia shares the three S's to taming silk. Plus, watch how her foundation-pieced flying geese take flight.
And here we are combining the two different scales and also smaller strips of flying geese, making them into crosses and more fussy cutting going on here.
Also, you'll see a traditional Korean technique that looks a lot like trepanto, but actually it's made with twine.
We have two talented ladies from the San Francisco Bay Area in one show, Julia McLeod and Youngmin Lee.
So much to learn, one place to learn it, on thequiltshow.com.